Hello, good day. This time I will teach you how to convert a Word document to JPEG. So first is to open the document. And then from there, you can first save your file to PDF format. So click File, then proceed to Save As. Then let us say you want to change the name, sample certificate, the participation to, and then the save as type, you can click PDF format, then save. And from there, you can see that it's already in the PDF form. So what are we going to do is to decrease the size of the certificate in a way that it is full seen in the on the screen, just like that. Okay. Then from there, you click Tools, Snapshot, and click anywhere. And the certificate, and it will you can see this Foxit reader, the selected area has been copied to the clipboard. You can just click OK and right click where right click the certificate, click copy, and you proceed to start. You locate the accessories and you can open the paint, and you can see the untitled paint there. And then from there, you can paste now the certificate that you have. Just click Control V, and then let us say you want to expand or to expand your certificate or move your certificate anywhere in that page. So you can just click select and you select the certificate just like that, and you put it at the middle. Let us say you want it to be much wider, can just click image. I want it to stretch, just click stitch. Let's say I want to expand it horizontally. Say I want it to expand in 120%. Just click OK, and well, it will expand that way. So from there, you can now save again your certificate, but this time to JPEG format. So I just have to write it untitled JPEG. That means my certificate is already in the JPEG format, just like that. And then in the save as type, just click JPEG. Okay, so click save. Okay, replace, yes. Okay, so now you already have the certificate in JPEG format. That is how easy converting Word document to JPEG. Thank you for viewing my short video.